we had this great idea for a new game called Sonic & Knuckles.
It's got Knuckles plus lock-on technology.
So you can play Knuckles in Sonic 2 and 3.
He just laughed at it.
So we sold it to Sega.
Who's laughing now? Batman!